That's why we build a wall to keep us free.